What's up, guys? TTU Boy 23 here, and I'm back on the Meta 16, bringing you player customization. It's of Ezekiel Elliott, the number 4 pick in this year's NFL draft to the Dallas Cowboys. I did have to change someone's number so he can have number 15. But before we get into the whole customization, if you want some grips for your thumbsticks, head over to Wolf Grips. I am sponsored by them, and if you purchase anything, use code TTU for 5% off your purchase. And yeah, let's get right into this customization. Of course, he's a halfback, number 15, from Ohio State. His birth year 1995, birth month July, birthday 22nd, hometown St. Louis, Missouri. They don't have his helmet in this game. I hope they have it in next year's game if they decide to put those helmets in to the game, which they should. I did use the stats from his card in Ultimate Team, his Elite card. I think it's like a 92 or 95. It's one of those. And with the regular team, it's 90. He's a 97 overall. So, and I'm pretty sure the skin I used for him was skin 5, and the head was head 9. I'm 99% sure that's what it was. Here's his ratings: 80 strength, 96 agility, 95 speed, 97 acceleration, 82 awareness, 75 catching, 94 carrying, 79 pass block, 43 run block, 90 jumping, 95 trucking, 93 elusiveness, 96 ball carrier, 90 stiff arm, 88 spin, and 93 juke move. The juke move's nasty, so is his trucking. His catch in traffic's 83, and his route running's 82. That's not bad. Injuries 96, and stamina's 96, so he'll be out there most of the time as long as you don't run him over and over and over and over again, even though that's what we are going to do. That's it for this video, guys. The link to Wolf Grips will be down in the description. Use code TTU for 5% off. Once again, like, comment, subscribe. Comment who you want to see in the next video. If you want me to make another one, I will make the person I want to make. And if there's more than one, I'll probably make those other people too. I'll see you on the next video, guys. Peace.